National School Counselor Week is an awesome week for all the school counselors here at Wheeling. So a lot of people may look at it as a week honoring the counselors, but in my opinion, it is a week more to honor the students and staff members here at Wheeling. You know, as a school counselor here, I do not teach any classes, and none of the school counselors teach any classes, but it gives us a lot of time to work with students on an individual basis, work with students in small groups, and also to work with all different types of staff members in the building to support student success. So I think it's more of a shout out for the kids and the staff members in the school because it makes our job day-to-day as school counselors a lot of fun.
So the National School Counseling Week means a lot to me just because it gives us an opportunity to showcase what we do on a regular basis. School counselors wear multiple hats, and it's probably one of the reasons why I love this job. There's never like a set rubric or a set, you know, schedule that we kind of have. We just kind of go with it. You know, I love working with students post-secondary, academic-wise, and also, more importantly, social-emotional. I want to make sure that my students are ready and prepared for the future in anything.
The counselors at Wheeling High School are amazing because of everything they do for all the students at Wheeling High School to make sure that everybody gets the opportunities that they need and deserve.
I just want to go ahead and say thank you to all the counselors here at Wheeling High School. You know, I see that a lot of you girls go above and beyond trying to help with the students. And thank you again. Enjoy your week and keep on doing what you're doing here at Wheeling. Thank you.
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 Thank you, Mr. O'Keefe, for all you do. You are truly the real man.
Thank you.
I just want to say thank you, counselors, for all you do.
Thank you to all the counselors at Wheeling High School for making this school a better place.